Twitch. Come on. Am I on? That's kind of a. Oh, there it is. Jeez, Twitch. Come on. Anyway, all right. So, as Buck mentioned, I am on vacation, so I'm currently on Io's computer. But the trade-off is that I'm sick, and I've been sick for almost a week. So, yeah, take that, Buck. I'm sick and on vacation, and I'm still here because I'm just that committed. And I'm all drugged up, too, and my stomach hurts. But anyway, enough of my problems. Let's get to playing the game, shall we? EOSD. Okay. I can do EOSD. Let's get this open. Make sure it's, there we are. Yeah, by drugged up, I mean antibiotics. So, yeah, don't get too excited. Let's just do you and what do we want to do? Margie. Thankfully, Io's keyboard is pretty good for Touhou. So I don't have too much to worry about in that regard. Nope. I get a mulligan of my own with no control R or re easy reset. Ugh. Let's just do you. Oh yeah, that's right. This is Io's copy. Yeah, that's right. You're just gonna have to deal with both retexture and hitbox path. Oh, there's my excuse for doing poorly. I'm not used to this anymore. There we go. Yeah, the textures are all messed up. I can't handle it. That's the real reason. Oh shit, hold on. Okay, that I cannot abide. Yeah, you're right, guys. That I can't abide. There, the default is 2, right? Yeah, there we go. Okay, there we go. I did not notice the lives. Sorry about that. There, happy? Jeez. I know, right, Skylar? Should write a strongly worded letter. Thank you. extremely offended. That might be something you just have to live with. Writing a letter. Uh-oh. Q. Excellent letter. 10 out of 10. God! Man, this game, I remember, it took me for friggin' ever to finally beat on hard, and then I did the other three shots within a month. It just took forever, and then finally I had that, like, breakthrough. Shit. I forgot Sono had strats. Haha. Alright, it worked out. We're fine. Forgot, it's not Lunatic where it's impossible. Shit, come on. That was just a lower rank. Hey, this is IO's game files, Ishii. Don't give me trouble for that. Oh yeah, I know. You're not the only one. That's fine though. I did switch over to vanilla long ago myself, so. No, I actually started with the patch just because it just happened to be what I downloaded, and then maybe a year and a half ago or something, I decided to just go to vanilla. I'm being too loose about this. It's not a good idea. What? No, that was nowhere near me. Okay, that I can blame on the texture pad. Now I suddenly can't trust hitboxes anymore. That's horrible. Sees what? Why is this non so impossible on Lunatic? It's a patch. It's someone else. I'm eating some. Eating. I eat doggy. I'm playing somebody else's patch and, or somebody else's copy of the game, and it's a. You see the hitbox, and it's a retexture. Screw that up. Screw you, books. Reading is for losers. I think I got good book placement though, so I wouldn't get too excited. Thank you. Yeah, I know. Tell me about it, Ishii. That's your great reward for capping one of the hardest things in the game. That was silly. Change the colors of UFOs. Oh, yeah, I remember reading about that. Yeah, it was a subtle thing that he had to do. Ah, couldn't have lasted. No, I'm... Okay, we're fine. Ugh, that could have gone better. Kidding me? not good. Let's see how badly this goes. She's happened to talk to ya. That could have gone worse. What? Screw you, Sakuya. Time to fart again. What in the world did I miss? Alright, let's see how the Remy fight goes. Been. It's good to see you. I'll gone bear too. I'll do my best. Wow! No! What a waste. Wow, really, Remy? You're really gonna do this? I should have bombed. Now the run is lost because I was an idiot. Yeah. Yeah, it kind of is, isn't it? Oh, for crying out loud. Why do I have to cut these things so close? Shitty Remy fight. Why are there so few bullets? The brochure said there would only be a few bullets. This is a terrible vacation. I can't even fast forward through the text because this is the first time it's happened on this. Thanks. That was really sloppy, though. That was one of the sloppier runs I've had. So Ishii, when are you gonna start doing hard runs on any of the tutors? Like you did all the shots on PCB normal, start doing PCB hard now. Or start doing extra. Sorry, Legendary Tale. We don't really do stories here. You know what, I'm actually gonna put my name anyway, even though it's my brother's game records. And I'll even save the replay, because ha. Yeah, there we go. Now IO can play EX. When it comes up on the wheel. Oh, what a cop-out, Ishii. Come on. You know you want to. PCB is that good. Yes, Io is my brother, and I am at his place right now, on vacation. Friggin' fairy? Nah! Whatever. I usually try to reserve my death for this thing. Wait. Wait, hold on. I saw you should say something. Oh. You did beat Ron. No, Ishii, that... Yeah, beating Ron totally counts. Beating Ron totally counts. Beating any EX counts. I don't care if people say they're easy or hard or whatever. Beating any EX is an accomplishment. Shit! Timing is all off. Oh, really? Oh, well. Sorry about that, Ishii. Wow, this low rank. I'm still gonna bomb it. Well, no, I'm still gonna bomb it. There, thank you. You're nothing if not reliable, Skylar, on that front. That's okay, we all knew I wasn't gonna beat Flan anyway. At best, I was probably gonna die to QED again anyway. What? No. Whatever. Prince Io. The Earl of Io. That was a super shitty stage. But I don't care. We'll just see how far I can go. That did not hit me. I protest. That did not hit me. Wow, I really cannot trust these hitboxes on the patch anymore. I'm so used to vanilla now. What are you doing, Flan? I bombed! This is horrible. I'm gonna die at Maze of Love if I even get that far. What the hell? Ugh. Are you kidding me? The very first time I ever cat Maze of Love, it's not even on my own save file. Wow. That's ridiculous. That's the first time I have ever, ever capped it. Yeah! Okay. I forgot. Apparently, I've forgotten how to do counterclock. Imagine if I actually had a good run, I might have gotten somewhere. Oh well. That's seriously the first time I've ever done it. Anyway, hey Vulcan, how's it going? Just in time for me to lose. All right, Buck, are you ready to go? I've done my job. I've done my best to save us from six rounds. So. Vodka's ready? Alright, cool. Then with that, we will hand it off to him for round 3. See how it goes. Take it away, Buck.